Hey there, Disney Lung fam, it's Beth, and I am here at Epcot still because the Food and Wine Festival has started. This is my first ever time attending, so I'm really excited. I picked up a couple of mystery boxes, so we're gonna try to open them. Last year, when I was living in Chicago, I still got the mystery boxes sent over to us, and that was like one of my most abysmal openings ever. I'm gonna link it up above if you want to go check it out, but yeah, it was pretty awful, so hoping to avoid that today. I really just want to open these here in case it does happen, just so that I can maybe go and trade with other people that might be opening them right now in the parks as well. So I'm gonna show you what they look like. The set is pretty similar to last year's, just with like a few changes, and it is an 11 pin set this year, one for each pavilion. So that means you need 6 boxes if you want to complete it, and you're gonna be forced to have an extra pin, which is a little sad, but let me show you what these look like. The box is really pretty. I love that it has Spaceship Earth on the front. And then here is everything in the back. Like I said, every single pavilion is represented. I do want this whole set, so we're hoping to complete it. But if I wasn't, I think I would really just want Minnie from China and Stitch from Japan, because I think that is so cute. And I also really love Duffy for Norway up at the top here, because you never see Duffy and you never see him represented for anything outside of Asia. So that's pretty awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and open these. So we couldn't really mix them up a whole lot. Let's see. Alright, first pin of this haul is going to be hopefully something good. What is it? It is Donald! So it's kind of funny because last year they only had a 10 pin set, which means they left at one of the pavilions, and we were trying to figure out which pin was missing, and it turns out that it was Mexico. There was no Mexico last year, so at least this year Mexico is represented with, of course, Donald Duck. Pretty good start. Let's see what this next one is. Oh, it is Chip and Dale for Canada. I have a feeling this pin is gonna be really popular. There are so many Chip and Dale lovers. I think Chip and Dale, Stitch, and Pooh are probably gonna be like the top 3 most popular, because I've had a lot of people asking about those. But here is what Chip and Dale look like. So you'll notice that it's always the characters with a dish, and then there's a bit of like skyline or landmark behind them, and then the country's flag in the very back. First box down. Now is when it gets scary, because I'm just hoping that it's not immediately a set of doubles like last year. Moment of truth, guys. These are kind of hard to open. The plastic's pretty thick. Struggling. What is it? I'm watching Johnny's face behind the camera. Oh my gosh, is it bad? No, it's good. Is it good? What is it? It's the one I wanted! Ah, this is the one that I wanted most. It is Minnie Mouse, and she's got dumplings. I think it is so cute. So of course this is for China. Alright, what is our next one? It's the Duffy! So I have no idea what he's eating. It looks kind of like a beignet or something, and it's, I'm not sure. I don't know that much about like Norway and culture. I'll have to ask my friend, she would know. But here is what the Duffy looks like. It is completely adorable. I love this one. Once again, so glad to see Duffy represented in this set, even though he is not representing Japan. Third box. I didn't even realize that I opened a box. Oh, I see what it is. It is still not another double. Oh my gosh, you guys. I think this is like karma from having to go through this last year. We have Jiminy with Italy. This is so... Don't say no, it's yes. It's Italy.
Yeah, it is.
Don't tell me no.
Okay.
Pinocchio's Italian. Don't do that. We've got Jiminy for Italy. Don't listen to Johnny, he doesn't know what he's saying. And he's got some kind of pasta or penne type dish below him. Very adorable. Oh my gosh, this is going so well. I hope this means that this one won't be a double either. Oh, I would be so happy. Let's see. Okay, so I just saw the corner of the flag, which was very white, so I'm hoping that means this is Stitch in Japan. It's Stitch in Japan! I think this one is adorable. I love Stitch, and I am a huge fan of sushi. It is definitely my food of choice, and obviously Japan, so this pin is a lot of love. Oh my gosh, you guys, we're doing so good. I am so excited that these are seemingly not all the same pin box this year. You have no idea. All right, it's probably gonna be a double after saying all of that, but it's Chip and Dale. Okay, that's all right. Like I said, I think Chip and Dale is gonna be really popular, so I don't think we should have a hard time opening something to trade, and you know, we'll track it down. It's fine. So if that's Chip and Dale, is this going to be Donald Duck? I'm gonna guess so. It is not. And it's one we don't have, and it's one that I need to track down a second one of for Jessica, because it is Winnie the Pooh. Look at this little cutie representing the UK. I do think that this is pretty adorable. What's he eating? I have no idea what he's eating. Karen, what is he eating? I don't even know what that is. It's like a tablecloth.
French onion soup.
Oh, maybe French onion soup. Is French onion soup British? I don't think so. What's he eating? It's something covered in cheese, I guess. Karen, let me know. And Jess, I'll try to get you another poo. That's like what I'm hoping my extra goes to, since like I said, 11 pins, need to get 6 boxes, so I'll have 12. Really hoping that I can turn that extra pin into a poo to send over to Jessica. Okay, 2 more boxes to go, you guys. Let's see. Okay. It is another Jiminy. Okay, that's okay. Like I said, we're gonna try to go trade. I don't see anyone over there in the distance trading yet, but hopefully some people will open these. I at least got a second poo. Okay, Jess is gonna be super excited. I will put this aside for her so that I can send it over. Oh, look at him, he's just adorable. Again, still don't know what he's eating, but you know, he's cute. Okay, last box, you guys. Let's see. Let's hope this goes well. I hope so. Let's end on a high note. No more doubles. Let's get a little closer to finishing our set. It's a double, but it's a good one. I'm okay with this. It's another Stitch. Super cute again. Okay. What was paired with Stitch? Jiminy. Oh, is this gonna be a third Jiminy? Oh, I hope not. That would just be a bad way to end this video. Don't give me a third Jiminy. It's not, but it's a third Chip and Dale. That's okay. Chip and Dale, I feel, is definitely more popular than Jiminy, so we'll find a good home for this. I have a few friends that are Chip and Dale collectors, but like I said, I'm gonna try to complete this set first because I do really like it, and then otherwise I might just do them individually for those that collect the different characters. Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed this video. I am still so far behind, I am very sorry. I do have my pin board that'll be going up soon, as well as some magic mail from all of you guys for my birthday. So you know, we're getting into September, but that's okay, it'll just be a little late. Alright guys, I will see you again very soon. Bye!